Today's video is about Herman Papke and the history of Papke's Landing. Papke's Landing is named after Herman Papke. Herman Papke came down from Germany, lived here for over 60 years, had a 40-acre lot down here by the beach, grew every vegetable and fruit you can grow on this island.